A lot of times when it comes to women, they are emotional, and sometimes when their emotions gets involved, you know, they really can't think logically when it comes to certain situations, because a woman's emotion comes before anything else, because she can't get out the way of her emotions. I'm not saying that all women, but most women and stuff.